the first real challenge in the game, even without this challenge that I'm doing. There he is. He's attacking a bug. He has his own theme song, by the way. That's how Power Play is. He has his own theme song. Where the fuck is he going? Yeah, World was the only Monster Hunter game that has something like that. But that's because you were part of a research commission. He hasn't even gotten mad yet. When he gets mad, he's way harder to fight. And I died.
Unbelievable!
I told you, this one was not one to mess around with. I might actually have to farm some of the other monsters to get a better bow. Yeah, that's him happy.
Go.
He's normally easy if you have an actual armor set. But I'm not wearing any armor. There he is. Oh, so difficult. I want to sit and attack, but I can't. Ooh, that was close.
Thanks, buddy.
What hit him for that much damage? That was not me.
Good job.
There we go again. Yeah, I have Dragon's Dogma. A lot of people would be playing it because they're working on another one. So everybody's just enjoying the previous one again. Oh, look, it's Chiefin again. I gotta be very careful. I have one more life left. Oh. Yeah, I figured as much. Holy shit. Yes, I need to get there fast. Get that free damage in. Oh, now he's angry. Oh, I want Murkrow, but I'm trying not to die. I'll live without Murkrow. This is more important. Ooh. I need a mega potion like right now. Oh, he fell over. That helps. Fuck.
Thousand years later.
Please.
Yes.
Another job well done.
Oh my God.
Don't mind me.
That was a tough one.
Reflecting the moonlight. Fragile and ephemeral, like flowers blooming at night. Traces of a creature, graceful in its precision.
It's its appearance and its moveset.
Noble yet beguiling, an entrancing vision.
Look at how pretty that is. There it is, Mizutsune. Oh, I'm still using my water bow. This is probably gonna be a bad idea. I'll be fine. Why are my buttons not working the way I should? Look at it sliding around. Now, if I decide to get hit by those bubbles, I can show you one of the best effects that it did. But I don't know if I want to get hit by those bubbles. Okay, I got hit by one, so I might just get hit by one. Just to show you. Hit me with a bubble. Hit me. There we go. Now I slip. I'm slipping and sliding everywhere. It's one of the best effects. It looks better in the older games, but it just makes you slip around. Why is it not doing that thing? If I get knocked over, I'm not supposed to be able to do the thing. Not again. Also, his music is just so nice. I like to listen to his music. Oh, knocked out of the sky.
Get ready!
Wow, that went flying. Oh, the red one's giving me a buff. I thought they hurt. Did you see that? That move it just did? It soaked its feet with the bubbles, and then it used a jet beam from its mouth to propel itself forward, which is interesting.
Thanks, buddy.
Where'd you drop it? Where'd you drop it? It's over there.
Fear my strength!
So pretty.
Don't let it escape.
This is how I show affection. I shoot things in the face with arrows. Why are you not letting me do the dodge thing? I mean, you kind of really need that one. Oh. Why is it not doing the thing? Yeah, I could definitely see that this is a new release for a new platform because there's a lot of bugs I'm encountering right now. Things that are not supposed to really happen. Like that. When I get hit like that, I should be able to use the little dodge attack with the bug like this. But it's not doing it. And there's another one.
Unbelievable.
That tail slam is what does it. If he hits me with that tail slam, I'm fucked. There, like that. It's supposed to do that every time I get hit. That's right, your tail's a weak point now because I broke it. I completely forgot about that.
Watch out!
How's it going in the other stream, Chief? I'm fighting the monster that my profile picture is. Damn it.